Robert Benfer, a professor at the University of Missouri, mainly focuses on biological anthropology. However, surprisingly, Robert may be solely responsible for revealing to the world what must be one of the most unusual ancient pyramids ever found on Earth. He had previously found a series of earthworks shaped to resemble orcas, condors, and other animals found dotted around the coastal valleys of Peru. He was looking for more of these peculiar mounds within the valleys north of Lima when he spotted what was initially presumed to be nothing more than a natural volcano, a formation with a crater in the center of the top. However, astonishingly, after closer investigations, Benford discovered that this mound was actually a man-made pyramid, all overgrown and resting in the forests of Peru. Curiously, for some reason within 60s, professional archaeologists employed by the Peruvian government had already realized that this particularly strange-looking volcano-like mound was indeed an artificial pyramid. But for some reason, this official analysis and subsequent discovery had been quietly buried within the academic archives within Peru. Intrigued by this, Benfer and his team decided to investigate further. As the researchers report in the latest issue of the journal Antiquity, they have dug explorative trenches into the inner crater of the volcano and found a collapsed stairwell that descended below through a layer of very old brickwork to a mud plaster floor. Although it seems that this mysterious underground layer had been inhabited by more recent people, the reason for this more modern invasion was more than likely due to the unusual celestial activities witnessed within the area in the 16th century. A total of 4 solar eclipses would have been visible from El Volcán in short succession, in AD 1521, 1538, 1539, and 1543. This, of course, being an extremely rare occurrence. Of course, this could have been the reason for the pyramid's initial construction, though the site clearly shows strong indications of being far older than this event. Regardless, profound questions arise from such a curious construction. For instance, if this was indeed a sacrificial mound, why was the top built to be concave? This obviously obscuring all those surrounding the building from seeing any sacrificial bloodletting. Benfer also noted that there are no volcanoes around El Volcán that would have served as models for its construction. No other structures like it have been found in Peru or indeed anywhere else on Earth. He will continue to explore the mysterious structure in the hope of possibly discovering artifacts which could shed light on the pyramid's true antiquity. This is clearly one very weird pyramid and a perplexing mystery to history.